I keep crying because grandma and grandpa are moving.
Now this has to be a big deal, Mom.
How do I do that? How do I not cry because I'm not going to see them for a long time?
You just have to cheer yourself up.
I just got to cheer myself up. How do I do that? How do you cheer yourself up?
By just playing some games.
Yeah. Is that why you're not going to cry? You're not going to be sad? You're going to be a big girl?
Yeah.
You're not going to cry when you hug them goodbye?
No.
Okay. So I just have to learn how to be a big girl like you?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll work on that, okay?
Okay.
Thank you.